Oh, this looks great. What a difference that really truly makes.
Yeah, I love Dr. Rivkin. He really is the best. Like, I love him. I love coming to see him. I love all the girls in the office. It's like, it's sort of a fun trip. My name is Christi Lukasiak, and I'm with Dr. Rivkin today because I'm starting to see a little bit of crow's feet around my eyes. And of course, I'm very naturally expressionful in my forehead, which is great, but I'm worried that these mean eyes are going to stay for a very long time. So we're just gonna do a little light Botox to kind of soften my angriness. And I think he's gonna look at lifting the corners of my mouth a tiny bit as well. So I'm excited because no one wants to look like Mad Mommy all the time.
All right, so the reason we're injecting in this area, and obviously this is pretty good. She really doesn't need much of anything, so.
Thank you.
This is just a tiny bit. The reason why is there's a little bit of volume loss as people, you know, as
age.
Time goes on in age, there's a little bit of volume loss that happens over here. So this area gets a little empty. And so you get these marionette lines. So you have these little depressions here and here, and the corner of the mouth comes down a little bit and starts to droop, and people start to look sad. So we know
I'm like,
she is not sad.
I'm not sad.
So, we're going to...
I mean, most of the time. I have my moments.
Everybody does, yeah. And so we're going to just fill this up a little bit, make it nice and smooth, and that just looks awesome. It looks nice.
It's obviously a little pinch, but it's not terrible by any stretch. I've had two babies. This is nothing.
Yeah, okay,
like, I had C-sections. Like, this is fine.
Those feet, you put too much into this area and people start smiling funny. And that is the last thing we want.
Mm. And I like that you're like, no, you don't need that. Because I came in today asking a question about my eyes, and you're like, no, that's not what you need.
Yeah.
So I appreciate that, and I think that...
No, it's so important.
Yeah.
I think it's so... Why, you know, people go from... It's funny because people get worried about looking older,
mm-hmm.
and so then they go from looking older
to weird.
Looking weird.
Yeah.
Which I don't think is much of an improvement.
No.
So I think... So I just want to... I mean, It's always been the first rule is that, you know, there's kind of like... It's like a cliff, right?
Mm-hmm.
You want to get better and better, better, but you don't want to fall off the cliff.
Yeah, for sure.
Weird. So
yeah.
That's
no,
so that's
but
really
I do
important.
Appreciate like that restraint or that conservatism.
Yeah, conservatism.
Thank you. Thank you. That word. That's why he's a doctor, and I'm not.